Prince Arthur is in turn 73, as friends and well-wishers send him messages all over to celebrate him as he turns 73. As we all know, Prince Arthur Eze, he was born on November 27, 1948. He is from Ugbo village in Ndokofia local government area of Anambra State. He's a Nigerian and business tycoon, and also is the founder and the chairman of Atlas Petroleum International Limited. He is considered to be the eighth richest person in Africa, a net worth of over 5.8 billion. So he's a billionaire. And the question is, why is he so loved by so many people? Why is he so much? Because the people are so much in love with him, and it's like it's their favorites. When you think of the people from the eastern part of Nigeria, the way Prince Arthur Eze is celebrated, and you know, is it because he's from a royal family? He's from a royal family, and they say his elder brother is the ruler of Ugbo village in the Ndokofia local government area of Anambra State. You know, they even gave him, he got a title called Ozorungbondo, meaning savior, according to, in Igbo land. Is that the reason why he's so celebrated? And what is it that make him to be loved by almost everybody, almost everyone? You know, so that is the question. And I'm going to show you a video how Prince Arthur Eze celebrated his birthday. Thank you so much for watching and subscribe to our channel. So next time we bring you more video. Thank you. Bye for now. Oh.
Come here now.